Yes, here. Today I'm doing a shout out video and watching my oldest videos. And if you did not know, guys, I'm actually getting new LPS, and I might be, and in a few, like, in like either 5 or 6 days, I'm getting them. And one, they're all really rare, and one of them is my actual dream LPS. I don't think I've ever told you my dream LPS, so it's gonna be a secret to all. But I'll just tell you this. Two of them, I don't have a species of it yet. I have, like, a G4 of one of them, but never. I don't have any G2s of them. Okay, let's get right into the video. Also, let me do the shout-outs first. First shout-out goes to Ghost LPS Love. Next shout-out goes to LPSB2008. Next shout-out goes to LPS Neverwolf. Then Marilyn Morrison. And, then the next goes to LPS, Coco LPS. She followed me on Instagram, and I follow her back. So I just wanted to put that out there. Follow me on Instagram. It's bubble.lps 1000, because, well, yeah. And I will friend you. I will follow you back if you follow me. And if you send your YouTube name in the comments, I will shout you out. And maybe even subscribe to you. And let's get on with the video. I have my channel right up here. And thank you guys so much for getting my LPS Greenlight MV by Lord to 118 views. Guys, thank you so much. I love you guys. Thank you so much. It's an honor. 118, guys. I love you guys so much. Okay, I already watched this, like, a few minutes ago, so let's do the, just give me a reason. This one's actually really good. It's really good. I actually want to watch this. Okay. It's like a watch. You were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. Let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, but with every touch you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, uh-oh, things you never say to me, uh-oh, tell me that you have enough of our love, give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second when I'm not broken, just bend through. We can learn to love again, it's in the stars. It's been written in the stars on our hearts. We are broken, just bend through. We can learn to love again. I'm sorry, I don't understand where all of this is coming from. I thought that we were video is like my best music video other than Lore, because that one got to 118 views. I'm still like, I'm really honored, guys. I love you guys so much.
This is happening. You've been having real bad dreams. Uh-oh, used to last so close to me. Uh-oh, tell me that an empty streets between our love.
Okay, I think that's enough music for once. Like, when I'm bored, all I do... Wait. When I'm bored, like, I keep falling. Oh my god. Whenever I'm bored, I just go to my iPad. Well, what I'm recording on. And, what I do is I just listen to music because I'm bored. And I add a lot of songs to my playlist, actually. I added, like, 10 or, like, maybe... Well, you guys probably have a lot more on your playlist if you even have the app I'm talking about. But, yeah. Oh, God, I just realized this video has 80 views. It has one comment. But I am not going to show you guys the comment because it has my name involved. And I want to see if I can delete this comment. I don't think I can. Okay, I can't, but, let's go back to my video. Okay, now what should I do? I think the next video I should check out is going to be... Oh no, I started it again. And the next video, I think I really want to do the Treat You Better 12 Sub Special. That's not really old. It was actually... how long was it ago? Oh, wait. This is actually a really good video. Let's go to zoom in. There. I'll sing. I'm actually better at singing, believe it or not. I won't lie to you. I know he's just not right for you. You can tell me if you want, but I see it on your face. He's the one that you want. And the weird thing is, these two are brother and sister. Oh, God. No. This could be so different. Oh, Dare's part 3, though. Dare's part 3.
We're going to be starting
with Dare. Wait, I have to go to the start. I freaking love this. Sure. I freaking love this video. It makes me... I'm laughing just thinking about it. Oh, wait. I have to check the comments. Just checking to see if you all are here. Replied. My friend said, who has a channel now, said... Great video. Can't wait to see more. I'm going to see if she actually uploaded anything yet. She probably hasn't, but still. Nope, she just has liked videos and subscriptions. Earlier, I could not speak.
We are going to be starting with theirs. We are going to go back and forth, Darren.
She has so many LPS.
Okay. Everyone get in a circle.
Nah. I don't want to break your ears with my... yelling and laughingness. Okay, let's do actually one of my older videos. No. Okay. Okay, let's find a video. Okay. How about my Liv and Maddie parody? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna do more parodies, guys. Just wait. They're gonna be hilarious. Okay, it's almost ready. And then my friend commented saying, "Your room is always messy." And then I said, "Thanks, because I'm." And now I actually have an LPS basketball. Liv and Maddie. I lost the bow.
This is actually my mascot now.
Now I have a new mascot.
She's a McDonald's pet, but I still love her. And the weird thing is, I actually did not get this LPS.
It's a boy
McDonald's,
now.
As I do not go to McDonald's. Oh my god, sorry. Let's just get to the video. I'll tell you in the description.
Probably. And I actually didn't tell you where I got my mascot back then. Okay. View Sonic.
Diva moments.
Diva moments. Oh!
Diva moments.
I said it twice.
Maddie. What?
Okay, but guys, before I start this video, this video that I'm reacting to, I just want you to know that If I felt like my nose was stuffy in this video, or like it sounded like I couldn't breathe, is because I got my adenoids taken out, and I think my voice sounds a lot better in my videos now. And I did it like the next video that where the video that after I got my adenoids taken out was, I don't know, but if my voice just like was really weird in these old videos, I'm sorry. It was before I got my adenoids taken out. And let's get back to the video.
I picked Diva, Diva doesn't.
Oh, good. Okay. Fine. I'm so sorry, no, Cameron. I pretty much just...
Beautiful.
I love Dove Cameron.
Bam Watts every single day.
I have lots of Dove Cameron. I have like two Dove Cameron songs. Three Dove Cameron songs on my playlist on music.
Bam what? Bam what? Bam what? Bam what?
This is terrible.
She's leaving me. I'm sleepless. Bam what? Bam what? Bam what?
Okay, you know what, guys? I think that's enough for today. I've been deeply disturbed. Ow. And, I'm really disturbed, actually. Bye.